Vigor's will is weakened. He has been changed by the things he has seen. He is about to undergo a catharsis. This is the sea of power, into which blood magic pours like a river. You are about to witness the true nature of hell.
Hello? Anyone here?
Nothing. Looks like the Baron's not here.
Oh, I assure you, I am. Behold, through willpower alone, I am a spirit of raw, virile energy without physical form. I am transcendent. Now, let us relieve Schweiger's burden. The only way to free him is to follow the path. Hell is best thought of as a parasitic psychoscape. Shifting form to make literal the preoccupations of his subconscious mind. He has become enchained by his fear, his guilt, his shame. It stands to reason, therefore, that his subconscious may try and kill you.
Careful out there, Alpha Squad. You're stepping into the unknown.
I'm low on ammo.
Is what you asked for, yes? To analyze the Sagamatha relic?
Yes, but the scale of it, I never believed it. It shouldn't be possible.
This sounds like the very moment when Schweiger's machine became active. The moment the Nazis came to understand the relic that unleashed Plan Z. Given the nature of this place, you must be stepping into a reconstruction of one of Schweiger's memories.
Creeper!
bad. General's calling in back.
Coming out the goddamn ground. Survivors here. I got survivors. Found a grenade.
Tiger does not understand. He has activated the relic. We have the means to begin Plan Z when the time is right. Perhaps we can turn his curiosity into something greater. I will keep a close eye. He suspects nothing so far.
Here.
Schweiger. I always chose my words very carefully.
So this is your doing, like everything else. Hell is under your control.
I do not control hell. You might as well seek to control the tide. No, Schweiger did this to himself.
Schweiger, I have the books of Umbra here. We will figure out what to do.
Oh no! You seek to turn my words against me? And you believe my books reveal the entirety of the truth? Let us discover together how that fares for you.
Found a weapon attachment.
Hear me, but good luck, my friends.
They still blame you. They think you deserve to be here.
Hello? Who is there?
Understand. These are more than memories. These are somehow echoes of the past. He's trying to piece together a timeline. What is he trying to understand?
It must be frustrating, Bruno, trying to fit large ideas into such a small mind.
I'm back.
Over there.
Very well. I sit in the throne as you ask. What now, voice?
Concentrate on the relic. Let the occult energy flow. I sit in the throne as you ask. What now, voice? Concentrate on the relic. Let the occult energy flow through you.
My God, I think I hear something.
Sniper.
out of ammo.
Me concentrate. The Baron turned me against you. The cult guiding me to hell. Every step of...
Please, Ephron. If anyone is ultimately to blame, it is these friends of yours. Who tore away your psychic defenses when they betrayed you? Who left you a victim of powers you could not control? Their very presence here weakens you further, destabilizes you.
Schweiger, listen. The cult is broken. The Baron has lost control.
They were merely a means to an end. And still, the last of them meddle with powers beyond their comprehension. They put the fabric of reality itself in danger. I alone understand, so I alone can stop them. Unfortunately for you, this traversal of hell is another ritual started long ago, and it requires a sacrifice.
Weapon attachment here.
Got a grenade.
Got a landmine.
Confirmed. Screamer!
Storm is appearing! The bomb is not ready!
Then the bomb will have to wait. We need those readings. Carlos, you will have to continue assembly of the arcane energy core alone. Arnold, with me.
This sounds like the moment before Schweiger was swamped by the hellstorm in Sardinia.
The end approaches, Schweiger. Soon you will become unmoored from hell. I need a body capable of sustaining my psychic magnificence. Indeed, a body prepared specifically to that end. You will be at your weakest when I am at my strongest, and I will claim your body as my own.
The books of Umbra say rituals like these must be completed once started. Anything else would tear your soul apart. There must be some flaw in his plan. I just don't see it yet. I hate to say this, but
Arnold! Where is the doctor?
The hellstorm! It swallowed him! You stay here, I'll get help!
Found a grenade.
Killing machine after all.
Nice job.
Oof. What happened to you?
All my fault. All this suffering. I deserve to die.
Schweiger, wait. I understand what the Baron has done. He has trapped you in a web of hopelessness. He has made you feel that you are to blame and that you had no choice. But they can't both be true.
Too late, Bruno. The heart understands too slowly. The moment approaches, hell has begun to crumble.
you said he had no psychic defenses. It's the flaw in your ritual.
I will act as a conduit. It's our only chance.
I'm just getting started.
Reloading.
Got a grenade!
The Agartha relic itself. You wish to tame its power, but you needed my help to understand it. Perhaps it will always elude you.
Is that truly your best?
There it was!
Granada!
Really, Schweiger? There is barely anything left of you! This is pitiful!
How does it feel to have this power stripped from you?
A minor setback. Let us see if this feels like a mirage.
The guardians of Agartha, you seek to usurp them, to take their power, but only by manipulating others. Are you afraid of them? These aren't memories.
These are things you covet. You seek the power to change the form of reality itself, to bend it to the form of your lies. The truth is you hunger for the safety of control. This is why you place yourself at the center of everything and yet hide.
This changes nothing. All you do is delay the inevitable.
Armored giant spud.
Reloading.
No end. Better to go down fighting than to spare a tyrant. Your words have all been traps within traps, and none of them real. The only power you have ever had has been given to me. If I resist, you are powerless.
No! You were not supposed to be this strong!
You have forced me to confront my weakness. My flaws are uncomfortable, but they are the truth. No matter how I try to support them, it can still hurt them. That's just life. I can't see any way out of my mistakes. I can only accept them and learn from them. You have transcended your flesh, but not your feelings. You cannot escape them. You are fueled by them.
Commander spotted.
I will make you pay.
Small
of ammo.
We need you out there.